Welcome to the Female Mixing Engineers Music Podcast, bringing to you four fantastic songs done by four very talented ladies in four unique home studios. My name is Darcy Jevons. Yep, that's Heavens with a J. Anyway, just to let you know, I am so grateful and thankful that you're here listening, that we've got your ear, because you won't regret it. You're going to hear songs that have been created in studios by females. These ladies have been part of the mixing, mastering, recording, production side, the tech side of music, and we want to spotlight what they've been doing, and you are just, you're going to be amazed. Your heart will be touched. You're going to tap your feet. You're going to just rock out to a lot of this. This is open to all genres of music, so we'll be hearing everything. We'll be hearing EDM to country, pop, you name it, with the goal of inspiring you to get back into your studio and create some fantastic sounding music as well. These ladies are going to share their gear and their technique and some tips as to how they got the great sound that you're going to hear. If you haven't already gone over to femalemixingengineers.com, please do go visit the site. There's articles on there written by females. We're going to have some contributing writers by some of the ladies who are going to have music that airs on the show. Also, go to Facebook, Female Mixing Engineers Facebook page, and give a little love and press that like button. There's also our Pinterest page. Go to Female Mixing Engineers on Pinterest, and also the FME Podcast on Twitter. So you can connect with us in a variety of ways. Also, too, when you go to the femalemixingengineers.com site, when you go to that site, on the right-hand side, you're going to see this little button, and it's a voicemail button. Now, if you have any questions, concerns, if you want to talk about what it's like to be a female in editing, if you want to leave a comment about a song that you heard and leave a shout-out to one of the ladies who was spotlighted on a previous episode, please leave a voicemail and you could be aired on one of these podcasts. Anything that you want to talk about, any remarks, any questions, feel free to leave a message so we can air it. And the thing is I want to stress, this is about developing a community of females who can connect with each other and listen to each other's music, as well as putting the music out there for others to hear and say, hey, man, that was done by a chick in the studio, you know, because I know there aren't quite as many females in the audio realm as there are guys. And I have nothing against the guys, nothing at all. So, I mean, I've learned so much from them. If you have anything to say, please, please connect with us through that voicemail button. That would be awesome. And you could be aired on the show. I wanted to say a little bit about why I started this. I've done a lot in the past 10 years when it comes to mixing, mastering, recording, audio, songwriting. I've been involved in all of it. And I think that a lot of us out there are doing it all out of necessity. Well, this is true. And I want to help you. I want to help you, whether it's mixing or editing or audio tips and tricks of any kind. That's what this show is about. And I think one of the best ways to help is to air awesome music. By airing awesome music, you can use this music as reference tracks. You can learn tips and tricks and techniques, but also just the simple fact that there are women out there doing what maybe you want to do. Are you a female out there thinking, oh, gee, man, this sounds like really difficult for me. I have no idea. Or maybe you just purchased a DAW, or the DAW came with your computer and you're like, oh my God, what does this button do? Well, you know, let's work together and let's learn how to do this, because there's ladies out there doing it that are just blowing my socks off. I mean, I hear this music and I am inspired. So I want to welcome you to this community, whether you are a female or a guy. Let's remember that music isn't created with anything below our belt lines, okay? It's created from our hearts, you know, and with our ears, and what makes us unique shows in our music. And if you're listening to this podcast just to hear great music, well, you're not going to be disappointed, because you're going to hear some fabulous artists on this show. Also, if you're a female and you create music in your home studio, please submit your tracks to info@femalemixingengineers.com. That's the email address. Love to hear your tracks, see what you're up to, and maybe we'll air your music on the show and spotlight your song. That would be great. That's what this show is all about, is showing amazing tracks by females. Okay, so I hope that this podcast sounds like something you're going to add to your podcast list. Again, my name is Darcy Jevons. If you want to hear more about what I do, you can go to femalemixingengineers.com, read the bio there, or darcyjevons.com, where I have some music. I also do a lot of mixing and mastering on other websites, but to me, this show is not so much about me. It's about the ladies who work in Spotlight. So you can find information on me out there. And we'll also be including all the information about the wonderfully talented females you're going to hear on this show. Okay, so thank you again for listening. Don't forget to visit femalemixingengineers.com. And I hope you're having a great day. Okay, thanks for joining us. And we will be back soon.